I know I'm a little late on this topic, but better late than never is what I always say. Smartphones are getting expensive, man. Like, look at the new iPhone 10 or iPhone X. Whatever you want to call it is at least $1,000. Now, that's a lot of money, man. If you buy a phone that expensive, it better shoot lasers or something. But what I don't understand is you still have people that buy the new iPhone that comes out each year anyway. And on top of that, people are still camping outside of an Apple store, just waiting and begging to give Apple their money. I'm telling you, man, I can't prove it, but I think the CEO of Apple must be like watching all this on his big giant TV at home with a cigar in his mouth, and it's like, look at them, how they just line up to give me their money. But speaking of which, you know what's gonna suck? Being that first person to drop their iPhone 10 and cracking their screen. You know what's gonna happen? I would cry if I was that person. No joke. If I dropped a $1,000 phone and the screen cracked, I'm crying. I'd be like, oh my God, no. I dropped my phone and it broke. Why? And when a kid falls down, most people don't even care. But if a smartphone drops, oh man, everyone stops and is like, is it okay? Did the screen break? I love my phone, and I'm not giving it up anytime soon. However, the big question I want to ask you guys is this. Would you buy the newest smartphone? Like, would you spend $1,000 on that iPhone 10? I got nothing against smartphones. I just think the price for these smartphones is getting ridiculous. I don't know about you, but I'm not spending $1,000 on a phone. You can call me cheap, but I'm not spending $1,000. But anyway, that's it for this small video. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to leave a thumbs up. And if you're new, feel free to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.